least I know where he is. I still can't believe he didn't come home today.
He'll be back tomorrow.
Yeah, for someone who caused it all, he sure isn't taking it too well.
You know, you should really get some sleep.
Kel, what should I do? I mean, I don't even think sex is the issue anymore. What's left for me?